Salta, Argentina, 1969. Unknown occupation. Juan Torres and his family are the target of uncountable rumors about the events taking place in El Chacal, a small village of around 4,800 inhabitants, located in the arid mountainous region of Salta, a province of Argentina. Among the stories spread around the neighboring villages, legends involving cannibalism, black magic, sex, and all kinds of superstitions have been heard. It is also said that Juan Torres is the heir of a large fortune. Mysteriously, with no claim raised against him, he managed to control the entire town and establish his own law in the village. The family is made up of Juan and Celia Torres, and his only child, Geronimo. As if it could move on its own, this village seemed to be tightly packed into the mountainside after crashing against it in an attempt to escape from civilization. A strong vermilion tinted the sky. Merging with the red dust of the mountains, a hellish landscape was created. Desolation was accompanied by the music of laments, crying for help. Inside their minds, I've witnessed all the atrocities committed, experienced them in the flesh. Did they think I could bear locking them up for the rest of their days? The professor, the sculptor, the surgeon, all of them guilty. Guilty of inhuman and unforgivable crimes. The only fair punishment they could receive is mine. Everyone deserved to suffer in a proportional way to the pain exerted, with the same pointless death. And now, they think that I am only useful to contribute to the experiment for which they are holding me in prison. They are so wrong.
Thank you. Ahem.